Donald Trump.
I feel like it's more because we're born here and we actually know where we came from and we know what our parents go through to like feed us every day. We live like paycheck to paycheck for them to be like, oh, Mexico just sends illegal immigrants who just come and kill. Like, that's fucking stupid. Like, to be honest, that's why I have aggression towards them and I feel like I have a right to protest.
Thank you.
Okay, wait, hold
on. Ready?
Okay.
Okay, why do you have this aggression towards Donald Trump?
I have this aggression towards Donald Trump because he has an aggression towards me and my family. And newsflash, we know our rights now. We are educated now. So we know everything. So we know our rights. So that's what we're fighting for.
Thank you.
The entire thing is you can go online if you guys haven't already heard. We did do a protest Facebook post through the Democratic Party. And we wanted to make sure this is a peaceful rally. So far it is peaceful. We haven't had any aggression, which is really, really important. That's what we wanted. So far we're really happy with everybody showed up. We, as of this morning when I looked, it was 600 people who were going to be here.